try to show in galleries and have one-man shows. I sort of abandoned that path to take a different one where I was more responsible for the direct sale to the customer, setting my own prices and working what I want, making what I want, instead of being directed or influenced by anyone else. How the wind is going to affect it to make it move. I know pretty well in advance exactly what's going to happen when it gets put in the wind. There's always some variables that I don't fully comprehend, depending on the design. So it can be a matter of testing it, putting it out, testing it, see what it does, modifying it to work better and perform the way I want it to. Take away from seeing my pieces is a moment or two in their life when everything else comes to a stop and they're sort of put into a semi-meditative state and released from the turmoil of their daily lives. That's what I want them to feel.